him and miss. Like I can count the dots on the facing wall. I can't help feeling that that woman don't want a ball. I walk me up there with my lady on the arm. Drinks what she needs and don't do her any harm. She's shaking my mind, wearing her clothes that way. Feel I've got to split this joint and get away. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna take it. I'm not gonna make it. Split this joint and get away. To be alone is what I need so bad. She goes to get the lunch and I'm feeling glad. Sit down by the fire, get a book out of the shelf. But I can't think of a better way to warm myself. She turns me on just by being there. It's too much for my mind the way she wears her hair. She says hi and it makes me want to shout. But I ain't gonna make it, you know what I'm talking about. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna take it. I'm not gonna make it.
to make a start living without you. Baby, you've got something about you, something that makes me feel so grand. Just to know that I can be your man. I feel so good. I feel so grand. Over mountains I would fly to.
I took my dog out for a walk in the park on a lead. I walked behind him holding him back away from a bitch out in the street. Well, that poor dog, you just can't handle the fun. Just like me, it's got nowhere to run. Well, three, four times it tries to pull me, but I'm a bunch of inch and neither does he. I don't care if it wants some blood, he ain't gonna get it, cause I can give it none. It's always been like this with me. I couldn't get a woman, I couldn't be happy. So I just bought myself a dog for some kind of company. Well, this small dog ain't gonna get no bitch. He's got me and that's all he's gonna get. Well, three, four times he tried to fool me, but I don't budge an inch and neither does he. I don't care if he wants the blood, he ain't gonna get it cause I can give it none. Thank you.
dog out for a walk in the park on a lead. I walk behind him, holding him back, away from a bench out in the street. Well, that poor dog, he just can't have the fun. Just like me, it's got nowhere to run. Well, the poor time it tries to pull me, but I'm a bunch of ninja in the street. I don't care if it wants your blood, he ain't gonna get it, cause I can give him none.
Face the shame, but I ain't gonna settle down and marry. So your baby girl will have no name. Please don't think I am sorry. I'm not sorry for one thing I've done. Whatever happens now, girl, is your worry. 'Cause when the morning comes, I'll be long gone. Dry your eyes and run home to your mama. A shotgun. You were a very good girl. So good, I thought you really knew the score. I didn't know you'd left it up
me, girl. So you got all you wanted and more. With your body, girl, it should be easy to find some other guy to take the blame. You could lead him on, then point the finger. Then your baby girl would have a name. Send her on home to your mama. We'll be right back.
shame. Everybody wants to know about the Vietnam Rose. Yeah, 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 yeah. Big boys from the city keep calling on me, but I'm gonna tell them don't go away. Come on around and you'll see. Yeah, yeah, we all know. Everybody wants to see the show. No, no, it's no shame. Everybody wants to know.
She gave him a loving mind in her body. Sweet as honey, he told her she would be a star. Make her rich and give her diamonds and furs. She
Hodgkin King.
Survive, they may find.
In the year 35, ain't gonna need to tell the truth, tell no lies. Everything you think, do and say is in the filth you took today. In the year 45, ain't gonna need your ears, you won't need your eyes. Won't find the things you would choose. Nobody's gonna look at you. In the year 55, your arms and your limbs at your side, your legs got nothing to do. Some machine is doing that for you. In the year 65, ain't gonna gonna need no husband, won't need no wife. You pick your son, your daughter too, from the bottom of a long last you. In the year 7510, you've got to come and you'll make it by then. Maybe he'll look around himself and say, I guess it's time for the judgment day. In the year 8510, God has shaken his mighty head. He'll either say, I'm pleased where man has been, or tear it down and start again. In the year 95, I'm kinda wondering if man is gonna be alive. He's taken everything this whole world can give, and he has put back the thin. Now it's been 10,000 years, man has cried a billion tears for what he never knew. Now man's reign is through, but through eternal night, the twinkling of starlight, so very far away, maybe it's only yesterday. In the year 2525,